right, here we go. I got a plus five.
Nine.
So that is 13.
14. No, nine, right?
Plus oh, five, yeah. 14. 14. You're right.
And I have a mystical, so I get plus what?
Seven?
Seven.
Jeez. You get it, because we match rolls.
All right, so let me pick them in.
All right.
So, what I'm going to do is give Ghost Rider a power action. And, or a move action. It's going to move over to here. And Mephisto is going to perplex up his defense. One. Other Ghost Rider is going to move over to here, occupying the Blood Axe. And Fisto's going to move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then he's going to sidestep into stuff. 1, 2. Do you have any improved target actually on your team?
No.
Okay. Alright, and that's going to be it for my turn.
Alright, Hobgoblin is going to go ahead and carry Venom. Fly. 1, 2, 3. Drop Venom there. Yeah. Yeah. Spider-Man is going to go in. Spider-Man's going to copy. For now, he will copy the Superman chain ability. J. Jonah Jameson will perplex up his movement by plus two because of the, you know. So he's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28,
7 here. And since we're on the same elevation, doesn't matter. He will flex it down to a 15.
Okay.
He's going to sidestep 1-2. He's going to perplex up Ghost Rider's attack with an 11.
Which one?
Danny. Okay. He is going to sidestep to here.
Okay.
Direct path. So I need to go back one more to here. Let's make sure I have one. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I can finish in that square. All right, so this Ghost Rider is going to blaze on through, finishing there.
Okay.
And since he went through that square, I can target him. It's going to be 11 on 15. I'm going to elect to do, it doesn't matter, to get reducer. So let's do 3 damage. So 11 on 15. That hits. Yeah, prob. Thunder. And that hits. So that'll be 4, just 2.
Okay.
So 1 and 2. Now Ghost Rider is going to hypersonic speed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 to that square.
Mm-hmm.
And he's going to move carrying the object.
Okay.
Wow. It's going to be an 11 on a 16. We have 5. And that hits. We have super senses. Roll that for me. I still hit because I forgot. It'll be technically 11 on 14 because the new rules.
Got it. Super senses. Nope.
So that'd be 4, 3. 1, 2. Clark Kent. Yawn. And.
Ouch.
I'm going to clear Mephisto. And that's going to be the end of my turn.
Okay. I am ready. Alright, J. Jonah Jameson is going to perplex up Spider-Man's damage by 1. Spider-Man is going to hypersonic speed 1-2 to here. You're not plasticity or anything, do you? Okay. So 1-2 to here. He's going to go ahead and try and swing at you. It's an 11 on an 18, I believe.
Yeah.
So I need a 7. No, that's not a 7. All right, now I'll roll for the breakaway.
Yep.
So that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here. He will perplex up Venom's damage.
Okay.
Venom is going to go ahead and charge. He ignores characters, so he's going to charge up to here.
Okay.
And it's an 11 on an 18, so I still need a 7. Which I get. Because that's a 2.
So it'll be 4. Yeah, 2.
Yeah, before effective 2. So 1, 2. Let's see here. Return.
He wants that energy. He wants that energy so bad.
Alright, I will go ahead and attempt a breakaway sidestep with.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
Jameson will sidestep over to here.
Okay.
Hobgoblin is going to clear. Jameson is going to clear. And that will be my turn.
All right. So this demon's going to move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 over to here.
Okay.
He's going to perplex down Venom's attack 1.
Okay.
He has perplex, right?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it. Perplex down his damage.
Okay.
To 2. And then this one's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He's going to perplex down your damage.
Who's
as well? For
Venom's?
Venom?
Yeah, can't see him. Character's in the way.
Oh, all right, let's go. Where was he at?
It was, yeah.
I'm just going to, I believe I can get to there. Was over here.
Three, yeah.
One, two, three. All right. And they both pushed for that. So boom, boom. So now you have a one.
Mm-hmm.
Damage. And these ones are going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. Seven. Gonna perplex down your damage to a 2.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Gonna perplex down to a 1.
Okay.
Went to clear Ghost Rider. Went to clear Ghost Rider. Sidestep 1, 2. Gonna perplex up this Ghost Rider's defense by 1. And that's going to be my turn.
All right, so Hobgoblin here is going to go ahead and running shot 1, 2 to here.
Okay.
And pulse wave.
Okay.
So he ignores both of your perplexes, but he's targeting multiple people in here, so it's more damage. He's targeting you, you, and you.
Okay.
You currently have an 18. And you have a 16 and a 16, so I need to roll 7 to hit everybody. Which I do. Yeah, so there's one there, one here, and one over here. And now since he has no action tokens, I believe you all get one. Yeah, each hit character also receives an action token.
So, push. Mm-hmm.
His damage is down.
Yep.
I will buy this card.
All right, let's see. Breakaway sidestep? Nope. Or he's just gonna roll for breakaway. Yes. He's just gonna drop on down to here.
So you don't get an action token for him?
Oh, yes, I do. Thank you. I'm on red turn. Now Venom ignores characters from movement. He'll go ahead and go 1, 2, 3, 4, charging.
Everyone suffer.
Actually just charged right here. And go ahead and swing at you.
16.
All right, so 11 on a 16, need a 5, which I get for 1 damage. Yep, okay. Which both confirms my suspicions,
and I get a blood pedestal.
Yes, indeed. Spider-Man will, let's see where these are. Jonah will perplex up Venom's defense. Spider-Man's gonna perplex up his own defense.
They were supposed to have 1 click of damage, right?
Huh?
They should have been click 2, not
click. No, they got a push for
oh,
the,
that's right.
For
that's
the
right.
Action token.
That's right.
That's what put him on to click 2.
Gotcha.
Or click 3.
Yep.
Because you push them, and then I hit them, and then push them. All right. So yeah, Venom's defense is up. Yeah, and then Spider-Man's defense is also up. I'll clear Spider-Man. And it is...
What are you doing?
All right, so I'm going to... I'm going to sidestep over to here. And I'm going to give him a power action to move him over to here. But before I do that, I'm going to perplex. Yeah. I'm going to perplex down your defense so you go back to a 17 after the... Because that's a defend, right? Mm-hmm. Actually, I'm going to move him there. And perplex down your defense.
Okay.
So I get a hash token for that. And then this Ghost Rider is going to sidestep 1-2 to here. And go on a full path. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Okay.
And he's going to target everyone. So
I'm going to shape change and shape change. Yep. Because I both got it. All right, so here's for Hobgoblin.
Okay.
Nope. For Venom. Come on, Venom. Oh, jeez.
So it's going to be 11 against 16 and 18.
Mm-hmm.
That hits. So that's going to be a total of 3 for each. So 1, 2, 3.
And he has toughness.
It'll be a penetrating.
Oh, it's penetrating? Yeah.
1, 2, 3. All right. Let's see if I can have this finish. I'm going to charge down to here.
Okay.
It's going to be a 10 against a 16. I need a 6. That misses. I'm going to clear him. Clearing these bad boys. And it's your turn. And he gets an action token as well.
All right, Hobgoblin is going to target Ghost Rider with Incap.
Okay.
It's a 10 on a 16.
Yep.
So I need a 6.
Mm. It takes one for.
Mm-hmm, for pushing. Would have been worth it if it all worked, but it really didn't. All right. Spider-Man. Spider-Man will perplex up his own damage.
Okay.
He's going to go hypersonic. Here.
Okay.
So it's an 11 on a 16. I need a 5.
That is a 5. So it'll be for 2?
For 2.
So I'm clicking for
1. 2. Okay. And he's going to roll for the breakaway for the rest of his movement. Yep. So we went 1. We're going to go 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to here. Fine. Yeah. Jonah is going to perplex down his attack.
Okay.
And we're going to go ahead and clear Venom. Spider-Man gets an action token. Sean clears. He's going to roll for breakaway sidestep.
Okay.
Yep. Motherland.
Okay.
And that's my turn.
You ready?
Ready.
So I'm going to perplex it back up to an 11 with Mephisto. I'm going to move. He'll perplex down your defense one.
Who will?
This demon will perplex down his one. And then.
That demon can't actually see him. He's in stealth.
Smart man. Okay. How are you going to work? Okay.
Nope.
So let's do this then. Let's move this guy here first. He will perplex down goblins to a 15. He'll move here. Actually, I don't have it. I'm going to move him to this square right here.
Okay.
I don't have improved movement.
Ah, got it, so you can't just jump down.
He'll perplex it down to 15. I'm going to base him with this one.
Ooh. Okay.
And let's be ballsy. Let's see if... actually, let's try to do that first. All right. He will perplex down... actually, I can't see him, can I?
Who?
Demon can't see Spider-Man because
nope.
The square.
Venom's in the way.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Let's attack first. So, let's move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Now you just target all opposing characters?
All opposing characters. So it's going to be 11 against a 19, 18, and a 15. And I'm going to like to do 2 penetrating. Actually, 3 straight up. So 5, so I don't think I hit anyone but Hobgoblin, so for 2. 1, 2, it's KO'd.
Yep.
Alright, this demon's going to try to blaze.
Okay.
It's going to be at 9 against 19.
Yep, you have 10.
Nope. Step over. Doesn't make a difference. And that's it. Your turn.
Spider-Man will perplex up Venom's attack value. He is going to roll for hypersonic speed.
Okay.
So I need anything except for 1. Yes, that's out of one. He is going to go ahead and run.
Just keep encouraging him.
Yeah, all right. He's gonna hypersonic over to here.
Okay.
Oh, I gotta take out Ghost Rider. All right, he's just gonna punch Ghost Rider in the non-existent nose. Yep.
Well,
that hits him in the nose.
So he should be dead.
Yeah.
So goes for 3.
Yeah. 1, 2.
Jumped?
Yeah. That's that one, and now he's going to go ahead and... Let's see, that was a 0 for the first 9 parts, so... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I want to kill you!
That's up there, so you can get this diagonal. So he'll actually go ahead and hypersonic over to here. Now, Venom. Oh, Venom. He's just going to go ahead and smack you with close combat expert just to punch you as hard as possible. It is going to be an 11. He's going to put it all into damage because he's already up to an 11. So an 11 on a 16. This is the point where I would miss. Yeah, we'll do an 11 on a 16. You need a 5. That hits.
Right, so he's dead.
4.
He's dead.
Spider-Man gets a token. Jameson will perplex down your attack card. And he's going to stay right where he is.
Go for it.
It's going to sidestep to this square. He's going to perplex up his attack to a 9.
Okay.
Because he perplexed it down, right?
Mm-hmm.
And he's going to perplex down your defense.
Okay.
And so it's going to be 9 against, yeah, combat reflexes, right?
No, he's not standing next to a friendly character.
Well, we're gonna push him.
Okay.
The blades. It'll be a 9 against a 16.
Uh-huh.
No, 15. He died. Trying to kill you. Actually, no, he didn't.
No, he didn't.
Alright. So clear him. Clear Ghost Rider. And it's your turn.
Okay, we're gonna roll for breakaway sidestep. Breakaway sidestep. Yes. He will sidestep to here.
Okay.
He's gonna perplex up Venom's range by one.
Okay.
So now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Venom is gonna go ahead and target Ghost Rider with a ranged combat attack.
Okay.
It's 10 on your 18 because it goes through this. So I need an 8. Come on, 8. Come on, come on. Oh, damn. Okay. That spoils everything. Spider-Man will perplex up his own defense.
Okay.
Jameson is actually going to move to there. So he's got the kind of reflexes. And that'll be my turn.
So I'm going to sidestep up to here. I'm going to perplex up his attack to a 12. And he's going to run through, picking up the dueling sword, finishing here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it's going to be a 12 against a 19.
Mm-hmm.
Need a 7. Of course not. Sidestep over to here. That just fucked everything up. Six down here, clearing him. I'm gonna perplex down your defense to a 9, or your attack to a 9.
Okay.
And that's my turn.
All right, so Spider-Man is gonna perplex up his damage.
Okay.
He's gonna roll for hypersonic speed.
Okay.
Let's see here. It's gonna be, he's gonna attack Ghost Rider. It's 11 on a 17. So we need a 6. Which we can get for 4 effective 2. Sure. 1, 2. Still have that thing. You end there. Alright, he's gonna now roll for his movement. Take him the rest of the way. Thank you. Barely. He's gonna go 1, 2, grabbing that along the way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And he'll go ahead and drop that in the square with him. Let's see here, Jameson will perplex up. He'll actually perplex down your attack value.
Okay.
And let's see here, Spider-Man gets a token. Jameson roll for breakaway sidestep. Yeah. He's just gonna go ahead and sidestep to there.
Okay.
He'll sidestep to there. Actually, he'll go 1, 2.
All right.
That way, no one is directly lined up for you to roll over them.
Yep.
Yeah.
And that is, let's see here, we already flexed up damage. That is going to be my turn.
So, gonna give him a move action to go here.
Okay.
Going to perplex down Spider-Man's defense to a 17.
Okay.
Going to give him a move action to here, pushing him.
Okay. Going to perplex down Spider-Man's defense to a 16.
Okay.
Going to sidestep one and two. Going to I'm gonna perplex down you to a 15 now.
Yeah.
And I'm going to give him a power action. He shouldn't have an action token either, I think, because I didn't ever.
No, you sidestep. You should have heard him last turn.
I'm gonna give him a power action now, though, to move you to this square. And he is going to try to get to. I'm gonna sidestep to this square.
Okay.
And I'm gonna roll on through. So one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right there.
Okay.
And it's going to be an 11. Just doing three straight up against a 15 and a 18.
Yep.
And it's both. All right.
Super senses for Spider-Man.
So it'll be for 3 on Spider-Man.
Yep.
1, 2, 3. He's still holding this object, by the way. And then 3 on J. Jonas Anderson. So 1, 2, KO'd. And that's gonna be my turn.
Okay.
All right. Venom is gonna go ahead and. Target Mephisto with a range combat attack.
All right, it's 10 against 16.
10 against 16, need a 6.
That hits
for 2 damage.
He should be dead. And then he takes one for Mystics.
So 1, 2, they cross the red. And then he takes Mystics. Let's see here. All right. Spider-Man will sidestep.
And it's all board games.
Sidestep to here. And he will clear. And that is my turn.
So, I'm going to perplex down your attack.
Okay.
You have it going on for you. Yeah, it's going to perplex down your attack to 9.
Okay.
It really does not matter. And then I'm going to clear everybody else.
Okay.
And sugar.
All right. Venom will go ahead and. Venom's going to go ahead and target you with a ranged attack.
Okay.
It's a 10 on your 14.
Yeah.
Okay. We need a 4. Actually, it was this one.
Oh, sorry.
The one that targeted Spider-Man. Spider-Man is going to go and sidestep to here.
Okay.
He's going to close combat expert.
Okay.
He'll throw everything into damage.
Okay.
So I'll need to roll an 8. It's 10 on your 18, so you need 8. That's not an 8. Spider-Man. Well, he'll try to go for that. It's my favorite phase. That sweet, sweet crit. Because he can take a free action. And he does have precision strike. So if I hit, it'll be at least 1. So I still need an 8. No. It's really not. That's my turn. So
you can move 4.
You know what the spirit of the world is.
So,
I'm in this square, do I have line of fire, Spider-Man? I do, right?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to move there. Perplex down your defense one.
Okay.
And he's going to get his power action to move through. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay.
Finishing that square. And he's going to swing. So it'll be 11 against 18.
Mm-hmm.
I need a 7. That hits.
Super senses.
4, 3.
That'll do it.
1, 2, 3. KO'd him. And then I'm going to sidestep 1, 2 to this square right here. Actually, I can. Yeah, I can. I just got to face that. And then that's it. Should I move him? You're going to clear him?
Yeah, I'm going to clear him.
All right. So what I'm going to do is actually give him a power action to equip the dueling sword.
Well, damn.
And this demon is going to clear. And it's back to you.
All right, so Venom is going to go ahead and move. He's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, picking this up along the way. Stop right there. It's a token. You want to just hand over the.
Yep. And I'm going to. Five, six. Move him over there. And I'm going to. Yes, try to get away. Sidestep and clear.
Okay.
And it's your turn.
Alright, Venom is gonna charge. If he's gonna do something, it's gotta be here. So he's gonna charge. Actually, charge to here, so it's. You're so new. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You'll still be able to see him. So he'll charge to there. And it's a 10 on your 18. I need an 8. I need it now. Wow. That's it's your turn. Go for it.
So I'm going to move 1, 2, 3 up to here. He's going to perplex down your defense to a 16.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to run right through. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Actually, I don't have that. I was right here. I'm going to go set a sidestep and just go 1.
You were actually right. Straight up that way.
Right here?
You were sitting here like this.
Okay. So I'm going to move through this square then. So I'm going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Finishing there.
Okay.
So it's going to be an 11 against an 18. Yes.
Shape.
So
of course.
An 11 on an 18.
18?
Yeah, because you get plus one still. I missed.
Wait, why do we get plus one?
You have combat reflexes. Oh, you don't. I hit.
No, it's defend. You hit hard.
So it'll be for 3 penetrating.
Yeah.
1, 2, KO. Good eyes. I thought that was combat reflexes.
Nope, I'm not that lucky.